I am Professor Arumugam, at present adjunct professor at Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham in Coimbatore. I am now in the 50th year of my academic life. I am known as a well-known expert in graph theory around the world, and I have around 250 publications and edited more than 15 proceedings of conferences. So I started my academic life as an assistant professor in mathematics at St. John's College, Palayankottai, in July 1968. I spent 24 years here as the professor and head of the postgraduate department. Afterwards, I moved to Mananmaniyam Sundaranar University, Trinalveli, where I served for 12 years as head of the Department of Mathematics. And afterwards, I moved to Kalasalingam University in Tamil Nadu, where I spent around 14 years. So at present, I am an adjunct professor at Department of Mathematics at Amrita University in Coimbatore. The aim of this course that I am proposing is to present fundamentals of graph theory and its applications to the MSc students of our Indian universities. Graph theory has now been accepted as a standard subject in the mathematics curriculum, both at the undergraduate and at the postgraduate level. I have published around 20 books which are widely used as textbooks at the undergraduate level in the university in South India. The book on graph theory, which I am now projecting, is used as a textbook in most of the universities in the country. This course will be an expansion of this book, which I have published some 15 years back. In this course, we shall cover the basic concepts in graph theory with its applications to several topics such as computer science, social networks, biological networks, communication networks, and other graph algorithms. I have edited a book published by CRC Press in the year 2016, which is shown now. So I edited a handbook on graph theory, combinatorial optimization, and algorithms. It's a four-author edited book published by CRC Press. It is published just in 2016 and is well received all over the world. I am founder, editor-in-chief of AKC, International Journal of Graphs and Combinatorics, which has entered into the 14th year of its publication. It's now jointly with Elsevier. It's indexed in Scopus, Thomson-Reuters Emerging Source Citation Index, MathSciNet, and it's available on Science Direct as well. It's also listed as a journal approved by the UGC in its list. In this course, we shall concentrate on not only the basic subject, but also some research flavor put in almost appropriate places so that the student's creativity will be enhanced. Further, the assignments and tutorials will also be such that it involves logical thinking among the students. So I'm 100% confident that this will come as one of the best online courses in our setup.